On the 19th of October 2019, Rusandi Ukang, a villager of Kampung Intulingau, fell from a tree on his attempt to harvest honey. This accident has cost his life. Following the custom of the Tonye Benuak, 7 days after someone died, the family has to conduct a farewell ceremony. The ceremony is called Tok. When the day has come for the ceremony, relatives, friends, and neighbors are there to help the mourning family to prepare for the ceremony. The preparation includes cooking various sorts of food. Among others is lemang, which is made by filling these bamboo tubes with sticky rice and then put the tubes over fire. On the other corner, village women gather to socialize while preparing the main meal, a traditional Dayak cuisine of noodle, cassava leaves, and pork. In this remote village, a crowd of this many people does not happen every day. Some people just don't want to miss this opportunity. This vendor on motorbike sells various households. He had to travel a long distance to reach this place. This lady does not want to miss this opportunity either. She sells snacks and beverages on a mat, while the mat next to her is occupied by card gamblers. Card is not the only game here. Tongkok is also a favorite game to gamble, but nothing can attract small crowd than this one. Cockfighting. Here, the cockfighting is conducted in a brutal manner. Instead of fight barefoot, each fighter is armed with a curved knife. The knife is so sharp that a set has to be put on it before the fight starts. For some Dayak tribes, gambling is protected by customary law. And in such an occasion, gambling is not just for the fun of the players. It's also for the benefit of the mourning family, as a sum of gambling money will go to the family. While the gamblers do their games, Demianus is busy making sempatung solok for the upcoming ceremony. Demianus is a Belian, a shaman from a neighboring village, and a close kin of the deceased. He was Ukang's company in honey hunting. He was there when the accident happened. He witnessed it, and he was the one who carried Ukang's body out of the jungle.
Istilahnya, siapa tahu kita belakang hari mimpi arwah itu. Gitu. Jadi kita menangkal dari itu kan supaya kita tidak teringat atau macam, maka ini sebagai pengganti diri kita. Enggak ada, cuman nanti kan ada cuma upacara kecil-kecilan modelnya itu. Upacara kecil-kecilan, nanti kan ada makanan yang sudah ditumpuk di dalam itu. Nah, mereka panggil arwah-arwah yang sudah meninggal, kan disuruh makan. Nah, nanti setelah itu baru kalau mereka sudah kenyang, kita dalam hati menyerahkan ini kepada mereka. Ini yang untuk disuruh mereka untuk berusaha mencari ikan apa macam, kalau yang laki, kalau yang perempuan, ke untuk masak pengganti orang-orang yang di dunia ini. Gitu. Jadi kita tidak diganggu lagi tujuannya. Kita yang hidup itu tidak diganggu lagi karena sudah ada pengganti kita ini tadi.
Before the ceremony begins, meal is served for all participants. And for the spirits, the food is specially served in brass pans called par and covered with banana leaves.
Ini kesempatan untuk
Jarum, a close relative of the deceased, opens the ceremony with a short speech. The air is filled with sorrow when Demianus has to tell the sad story of how Ukang met his fate.
Waktu itu, Jadi hau itu dua kali aro haluyat na lenu. Tapi nganya tunggu sekilong, nyuruh luyat na lenu. Apa jit lo di? Begitu penjit, bah. Jepau, kiro jepau, nangat selingkuh, buka selingkuh usia lo. Ini untuk sekolah. Sekolah bayu aturan, bantai. Maka kia ikaik, cua keluarga solai, kia kita buat maka di kiro ala pasir terengke.
The next turn to speak goes to Itak Nikan, the grandmother of the deceased. Aku, staff of the customer chief. And finally, Angkon, the customer chief. After the speeches, a bundle of wood is circulated among the audience, and everybody speaks on it, especially the relatives of the deceased. And most especially, the widow and her children.
Mana Dika tadi?
Mana Dika sama Jess tadi? Yes.
Taruh aja sini.
Dika, apa Dika?
Sini juga. Mau teh nyurang kuy kami ya, Pol ya.
Nyurang kami hanya.
Ini Jess liur lah.
Sudah deh, sudah. Dia. Sudah. Dika tadi yang mana dia?
Dika.
Dika. Dika.
Boleh Dika lah kan kok? Sini. Dika. Mau Dika sampai dulu. Dika.
Aduh, nanti siapa tuh, Bu? Ada.
Itu yang mimpi 45 hari ini. Dia itu di kita tadi kan. Itu bapaknya
tuh. Dia pintar. Nanti
kalau ayo, lanjut.
Lah, lemay balik. Kakek ganti.
Kakek orang yang cek.
Yang Shopee.
Jadi mending aku atau song tetap menerima memilai mu Eris tu. Gelar rupa dalam mulut beniak lajang lagi tukang. Jadi kau menerima tebe Eris itu dan obi apau. Baru buka hoye atau putan bayi ketuan bulan alat nanti kau betul tahu betul masa kesok. Jadi terdapat dari para tahu curi koman para tahu ulut mungkin. Lo tu lo sek para tahu hero terjo terbang para tahu. Jadi jek na doit ko ning kala pengawi-awi kala pengurayu mo kala penentang belai. Ulun kala masuk dan umum kala mata kayu kala ngurayu mo salah kala nentang tempok banyak. Jadi adik ko batu tahu kutuk masa ke sok. Hero adik hero dua kala pat di mana puluh ada ke.
Kalau yang tadi Bapak baca doa apa, Pak? Nah, itu kita artinya memaparkan bahwa istilahnya kita hanya sampai di sini lah untuk mengikuti kejadian seperti itu. Jadi ke depannya kita nggak ada lagi gitu. Bukan arti tujuannya kita harus menambah yang permasalahan sendiri saya gitu, arti membatasi gitu. Ya siapa tahu, mudah-mudahan hati yang orang-orang yang tidak kelihatan mendengarkan bahasa kita kan, hati bisa nantinya biar kita naik pohon, naik apa saja, kita tetap dalam keadaan aman, sehat, gitu. Tidak ada terjadi hal-hal yang tidak kita inginkan. Gitu.
The bundle of wood and some other offerings are then carried to the site of the accident. It will be a long way to go through dirt roads and the jungle. This party is supposed to be home by night. This man on motorbike is OP. He was also Ukang's teammate when the accident happened. It was three of them. Now Sophie is leading this party to the train that took Ukang's life. Another party, led by Jarum, is leaving for Ukang's grave. Here they perform another brief ceremony.
Mulut kalau kurang cetak tengah ada ikan. Mulut dia pakai dengan sen siku berkelupuk memakai data saya kepada sana tuan bayi meninggal. Dari Allah mentali mau terlading langit kalau kita tidak kalau loh era dua atau lopat timo enam turu walau si saya perlu nyerah.
Ya sudah
itu dah. Era nak bola joy jatuh nak bola joy nasi itu bola joy laki watu bola joy laki silo bola joy laki untuk bola joy laki jauh. Ada uli uli tanah Malaysia tak kain teruli jelek meringin uli lembuk melingu ya ada dua tolo pati mohon turu walau saya sepuluh uli.
Watu Ukang's father light the last cigarette for his beloved son. Other than cigarette, the family provides Ukang with whatever he may need in his next life. Food, water, lantern, even kiang, a rattan basket which had accompanied him until the end. And of course, patung solok, the bamboo figurines that will serve him in the hereafter.
Yeah.